And later in the program, we'll report on how talk of a tsunami unsettled people elsewhere in New Zealand. Plus, we'll look at one man's idea to keep communities better informed of impending disaster.
On to Telecom now, and share market experts expect there will be a formal inquiry into